What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's Alexander Queen here. I have been gone for so long. The videos that I have been posting, you guys, have been old. So I just recently moved. This is my new setup. Hopefully for now, I won't be changing nothing. But today I wanted to come and present to you guys a $3 and less makeup look. This is from the makeup sites Shop Miss A Wish and Shop Hush, the app. So I don't really know what look I'm going to create yet, but just stay tuned and I will share all the products that I'll be using right now. Also, the brushes that I will be using also will be in the $3 or less type of range. I'll tell you right now that some of these brushes are from Shop Miss A by their AOA Studio, which is the brand that they make for their actual company, which they sell other brands from other companies for a dollar. And then I also got some brushes from like e.l.f. and Wet n Wild were also less than $3. And then some brushes off of Wish, which were also $3 or less. So let's get right into it. So this is the eye. Very simple, because we ain't got all day to be doing all this. All right, so I am going to take all three of these brown shades down here and work that into my crease. I'm not looking to have like a super lit eyeshadow look, but a little something. Really don't care where it gets, because it really doesn't matter. So I'm going to take, let's see if you guys can see this red shade right here. Take that onto this flat brush. I'm just going to pop it onto my lid. Like I said, nothing over the top or dramatic, just pretty and subtle. So I'm gonna go ahead and on top of that shade, I'm going to put this shade right here at the end. Awesome. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take this. Oh goodness. Almost broke it. Okay, I'm gonna take this shade right here and put that in my inner corner. I'm going to put on my eyeliner, and I'll be right back. Okay, here is the BB cream by AOA Studio Perfect. This is in the shade Rich, and I'm gonna blend that in really quick and you'll get to see what it looks like.
Pretty good shade. Match for me.
That is how it looks on this side. So I'm gonna blend that all the way in and then I'll come right back. So this is what my face looks like with it on. It is supposed to just enhance your skin tone. It's supposed to look really natural, which I think it does. It has really sheer coverage, which is normal for a BB cream. So now let's apply some concealer. This is also by the AOA Studios. This is the Wonder Cover HD Concealer in Fawn. So let's apply that, and I'll come back and show you guys what it looks like after it's blended. So here it is, and I'm gonna go ahead and blend this out with my mini little beauty sponge. Finish blending and I'll be back and show you guys what the face looks like after I conceal. What the heck I'm talking about. So this is what the conceal job looks like. We're also going to do a little light contouring with the same concealer but in the shade Chestnut instead. And I'll come back and I'll show you guys what it looks like afterwards. Okay. So very pretty and subtle, you know, contour. I just look really bronzy, which I really like. So real quick, let's just go right in and contour the face. Throw some highlighter on, do my lashes, put a lip on, and then I'll be back to show you guys the end result. But I'll show you guys me contouring real quick. So I'm going to take these three shades again that you guys see me using in the bottom and just do a very light brush of contouring. Also, take this brush right here and just go over my nose. We're good. So, we'll be right back and I'll show you guys the end result in just a little bit. So, we're just about finished here. I wanted to show you guys what I got on my brows. It's She Eyebrow Gel. That's what they look like. It's in brown. I will talk more about all the products that I'm showing you guys in another video. And I will be back with the finished look. We are almost done. I gotta throw my wig on. I gotta look cute real quick. So I'll be back. Time for some highlight a little bit. I'm gonna set and spray, so. After you get yourself nice and dry on illuminating palette, this is in Catwalk Pink. Now let's go ahead and get the glow show popping. Alright, last but not least, I want to show you guys what I have. My eyeliner and my mascara is right here. This is what I use. The mascara is on the bottom and the eyeliner is on the top. I got that from Shop Hush. And then I also got this lip color from Shop Hush, which is what I have on. And on top is this diamond lip gloss from Shop Miss A. And that's what it looks like. So let's get right into the shlomos and see this finished up. And thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Make sure you subscribe, follow me on my social media, press the bell button so you never miss an upload from me. And let's get into these shlomos, hunty. And I'll see you guys in the next one. My next video will possibly be a full haul video of what I bought from Shop Miss A. Shop Hush and wish.com. So just stay tuned, you guys, and let's get right into these slow-mos, honey.